something?
Of course!
You are here in Jamaica having fun. Where you all at?
Good morning, guys. It is 6:05. Hold on, no. I want to be accurate. Yeah, 6:06. And I have my morning voice on because I'm not a morning person like that. Fun fact, I am not a morning person. But today is the day where we catch in flights. So I'm gonna get ready. Normally I'd probably take you guys with me while I get ready, but I'm not because I have to be at the house by 8:30 and I still have to kind of finish packing. So I'm gonna get dressed and then we'll meet up when I'm with the family, because we're all meeting at like a rest stop area. So yeah, I can't wait for you guys to watch this vlog. I've been so excited about it. So make sure you, I don't know why this thing's out of focus. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I'm about to take you on the best trip of your life. Look at all my mini stuff. Is anybody like me and you leave out like all your mini stuff till later? Vlogging and I still need to get ready. What's wrong with me? My mom is handing out food. Say hi, Mom. She's handing out food. That way. Nana?
My good side? Oh, wait. All of them are my good side.
You know what? Nana's ready. Say hi, Puga.
Hi.
Thank you.
No, I'm Christian. Oh, good looks. Hey, we got pack up, catch up, anything?
Paul's making sure everybody got their stuff.
Thanks for taking the tab. Great man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi. Hello,
Leslie.
Excited. That'd
be some
butthead. Hey there, guys.
How
about? Hello, everybody. Hello.
He has a seat on. So I guess we will see you guys when we get to the airport, like when we have made it, because it's like hustle and bustle type activity and my very kind of hard. So I gotta make sure I make it through, you know what I mean? But it'll be all packed and under back. Okay? So we'll see you guys when we get to the gate. We made it on the plane.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Shepherd Plane 221 for service to Montego Bay.
It's
you know, a fairly full flight, so we ask that you
my brother,
larger items and those overhead.
Our parents
are the wheels are handles facing out. Any smaller items, those
they're in the front, okay?
All the way
it's giving
that seat in front of you.
I don't even want to tell y'all what is given back here.
Once you are seated, you step all the way into your row. Once you are seated, you can find details of our
employment. And then there's payment options and then back in front of you. 17 A, B, C, and my parents are like at number 2. It's a whole different vibe up there. I'll show you guys when we get out, but yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Taking us to get food.
The no problem driver.
The no problem driver.
Yeah.
So we're here. I'm gonna show you guys a better view tomorrow because I'm rushing to meet up with my family to go eat. But yeah, it's amazing. I will see you guys in a minute. I gotta go. I'll be back. Sorry. See you guys later. Good morning, guys. So it's like 6 a.m. 6:20, and this is like my favorite part of the resort, and everybody is sleeping, and it's just like kind of the workers walking. You'll see like one or two walking around, but it's so peaceful. So let me show you guys. You have like the little pool area over there, and then you have the beach right there. Let's see how I look. Let's see. Good morning, guys. I look crazy. My face is like always super fluffy. And my eyes are really small in the morning because like I'm literally barely up. But I'm like, girl, grab your camera. We gotta do better today. I'm gonna show you guys around. And yeah, like I did a lot of stuff off my phone. So I'm gonna do stuff with my camera today. So I'm gonna go get ready because what is this? And let's see what day two in Jamaica is gonna be like. Okay, hi guys. So we are walking to go get some lunch. Nana's back there. Amaris is there. My brother and his lady is there. So yeah, like it's a pretty big facility. So, and the one of the elevators like out of service. But y'all know where I know you guys can barely see me, but I'm gonna sit down and hold on. I'm gonna, oh, that's good. I'm gonna sit down and tell you guys all about this hotel, all about the experience. So I'll give you like the timestamp where you can fast forward if you just wanna know about the hotel and excursions. Like I'll run the whole thing down. But basically this is day two because you know how it is when you get in the first day, like, you just want to eat and go to sleep and get it together. So once we get downstairs to where there's food, I will hit you guys back up and let you know how breakfast was. Signing out. This is lighting right here. Like one of the main areas. I don't know what goes on around here. Go walk out there. Follow the smell. Do not say that. Alright guys, so I finished breakfast and now I am out relaxing, laying down underneath the pool as much as we can. The sun's not out too much, so it feels perfect. That's right, this is how I like it. So, don't really have much to say right now, just enjoying it. And I will show you guys around later on. Just wanted to come say hi.
Yeah?
My nana's scared of water, oh, no, but she's no, challenging no. her fears today. Okay, cause you're never too old, girl. Child. Oh, yeah. Yes, girl.
Nana, I did, so you can do
Yay.
It, Nana.
Yay! Yay! You did it!
Nana.
My nana's going in the water.
For the first time, guys. This is huge.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yay! Woo! Woo! Woo!
First time she's been in water in her life. 86.
How does it feel?
Boy. How you feel, man?
Okay. I got you.
Look at that. Good job, Nana.
Let's go.
Hold on, let me take a picture of you.
Never forget.
I know it's looking rough. Hell, I'm looking rough. But turning up my camera and my phone at the same time is harder than you guys may think. So like, comment, and subscribe. But we are going to go get lunch because you'd be surprised when you're on vacation how hungry you get. I don't know if it's the sun or the alcohol or what, but we be hungry all the time. So y'all, walking on the sand freaking hurts. All right, so we're gonna get food. And I promise you guys, this vlog will get better. I'm gonna edit it to where it's gonna be amazing. Chef's kiss. Until then, y'all get to watch my leave out fly. Okay, so this is the other side. This is where the kids can play. And then you have the beach here. Kids can play here. And then they have like a whole little village where you can go shopping. And then this whole thing is like a nightclub, like later on. So like the club is like right there. So then, and then you have the mountain views with the homes up there. My camera's like not capturing it the way I wanted to, but you get the picture. All right, cool.
Spring here represents my heart and everything that you've been waiting for.
Just say I do, because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that can take your spot, my love.
Oh,
holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grass, side by side. You could be my baby, wanna make you my lady, girl. You're
my parents are like. In Jamaica, we don't use the other word, we use floppy beaver. Hey, full of energy, watch out. Jump. Hey, Kristen. Tippy that if it's a pretty tea, that is. Tippy that if it's a pretty tea, that is. Watch it out, third boxer. Third boxer. Third boxer. Third boxer. Hey, who are they dirty? Hey, third boxer. Third boxer.
Good day. Which is the dance you want, good day? Bumps. Our boss. Watch your bumps. Watch your bumps. Watch your bumps.
Ready again, boss.
Yeah, man.
Martin.
Oh, no. Martin.
Go, Dev.
Hey!
Go. Oh!
Okay, so. I'm drunk. And I have to take a bath drunk. And hopefully it sobers me up because, baby, listen, everybody know I don't drink like that. Katura does not drink. But the bartender, we'll talk about that later. If you're not following me, follow me on Instagram because that's where I put all my stuff up first because I'm just too shy to be putting stuff up on YouTube like that. So please follow my Instagram. It's not, I'm lying. Oh, well, I want y'all to follow me because... Follow me. I'ma follow y'all back. And I definitely, if you say, girl, I follow you from YouTube, I'll follow you back with the fitness. And I'm liking photos because I'm that person. Like, I'm not just gonna follow you and not like no photos and share love back. But yeah, I'm getting my shower together. I didn't give you guys a grand tour yet, but listen, y'all. Hopefully this shower sobers me up because I don't know what they put in that sink on the beach. Yeah, somebody take a shower and then we'll be back. And I'm gonna talk. Or I'll be. This lighting though. I should do all my videos from right here. Okay, so I'm gonna. Yeah, I gotta wash my face. I look crazy. Let me see if I can get away. I'll be trying to see if I can get away with makeup. Again. Just add a little add on. You dig? I'm out in the shower and I'm feeling better, but I'm feeling like I want to go lay down. So I'm gonna go finish loosening up my bottom half because it's my top half. And see how much time I have to get ready. See you guys in a minute. I mean, I clean up really, really, really nice. And y'all don't always see me like this because I be chilling, but you know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's okay to have a little, you know, tummy. It's okay. But, okay. Mama could never. I'm joking. Let me stop. Let me be humble. Psych! Hold on. No, wait. I clean up really well. Like, I'm like a little thick girl. Like, I've been eating a lot, so. We not mad at it at all. Whew. It's giving suck it in. Jesus. But we clean up nice. We do this. So you guys, I'm feeling much better. I've floated down. And we're getting ready to go get Italian because we wanted to get
Japanese, but they were all booked out. Crazy, right? So I'm gonna bring you guys to the Italian restaurant. So I'll see you guys down there. Guys, I am going to actually record on my phone because I need to charge my camera. I know, right? So hopefully it turns out good. It's me again, looking good. This nigga be making us late because he think he's a girl. We're gonna call him Makai for the rest of the trip. And he's drunk, stupid. But then again, it goes back to me. Pretty girl.
It's cute.
Okay, so we are at the Italian restaurant and it was the longest wait ever. The server is overworked and he has like 5 or 6 tables that he can't handle. So this is like kind of how inside looks. You can see it.
Sounds good though.
We're gonna see how the food is because I'm hungry to the point where I'm hangry, so yeah. So that's the appetizer and we have it. Pooz and I got pizza and everybody else got like pasta. Okay, take two because the pizza was trash. Tiramisu, yummy. My brother is regretting all of his drinks from earlier. Cold as hell. And Amaris is just embarrassing. How it looks in the nighttime, and we're going up there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hold on. Oh. Sorry, guys. Hold on. Okay, so up there is where the entertainment is. I don't know if you guys can see it, but we just got done eating and we're gonna go up there. So, good morning, guys. There's no reason y'all should get this background. Okay, y'all don't need to get this. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, so I think we're like on day 3. And today we're leaving the resort. We're gonna go outside and enjoy Jamaica, Jamaica. So, I'm gonna bring you guys with me. I'm gonna talk this way though, because the lighting is better. I'm gonna bring you guys with me. We're gonna have a good time, like always. And just show you one of, look at Amir. Say hi, Puga. Where is he?
Hi, Kim.
Anyways, yeah. I'm gonna bring you around, man. You don't have to close it, leave it. Say hi.
Hi.
Can they see you?
I think so, but I might
tell them how you're enjoying Jamaica so far.
I'm enjoying it. It's so fun.
Do you think other, be careful for your slides fall. Okay. Do you think other kids should come to Jamaica?
Well, let me just tell you the truth. We're gonna talk to Jamaica. We get very
fortunate. They can't see you.
Yeah, it'll be fun for them. They can make new friends. Yeah, it would give them an experience with kids, because I know most of y'all kids are with your families now because COVID-19 and schools are locked down.
Oh, you too smart. I can't. Wow. Okay. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit. Like always, I be thinking I have a lot of time. Then I realize I don't. So I gotta go get ready. See ya.
When you're driving, you don't feel it.
Hold on the windows while I spray.
All right,
let me fill me up till my cups overflowing. I'm so anxious just to feel the silence. It's so quiet, but I hear you. Say it to me, baby. I need to just know what you are. So come.
Okay. Well, we are somewhere.
Oh, so take me get me Hollywood. They might send me to hotel for me.
Yeah, say something.
Rub the belly. Brown man. Yeah, where we are coming.
Okay.
I'm right at the end.
Okay. Got it.
Yeah.
You got something to say?
Yeah, we're gonna hide right now. Come back.
Yeah, clearly. All right, well, Grandpa is showing us around. I don't know what this is, but it's like a little marketplace. See it? We're in Ocho Rios. So it was about, say, like a 20-minute drive from our water.
Excuse me, my friends.
Yeah, right. No, thank you. What's up, man?
You can keep me easy.
And then there's more shops. But we're gonna go get food first. So after food, we'll come back to the shop. But there's like a whole area of shops in Ocho Rios. So yeah. There's like a lot of panhandlers, so they're always gonna ask you for money. And they're trying to sell whatever they can. See all the restaurants there.
Somebody else.
Somebody can look good for me.
Yeah.
Look how hard I try.
Okay, well, we're going to this place. It's kind of dark. What are they called?
Coffee Bean. Hello.
Thank you.
You come in Snoopy, my birthday. I'm 57 years old.
Oh, wow.
Black, non crack, everybody.
Hey.
My daughter.
Everybody.
My mom. Long life. Hello, man.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder. Baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will.
Calamari, by calamari.
I know, I've seen them on.
Appetizers.
I like calamari, but they gotta have sauce for the calamari. I don't want a dry calamari. Say hi, Puga.
Thank you.
Amaris.
Hi.
Here you go. Everyone's getting their food. Oxtail. And then I got oxtail.
Just say you will come through and chill.
Okay, everybody got their drinks.
Yeah.
This is mine. Everyone got their drinks.
Cheers, my dog.
Okay, guys, this is about 2,000 American.
That's Jamaican. Yeah, 2,000 American.
Okay, so this is 2,000 American. So just in case you've never seen it, That's what it looks like.
Yes, Peter.
Uh-oh. Informant. Informant.
So the Jamaican police name dress.
What, you got to stop?
Yeah, I think he's gone.
Oh no, he didn't call you. We can go, right?
Thank you.
Informer. That's what they call him. Informant. Even the Jamaican police?
Yes.
Man, I want my windows down. I want to see the trenches.
Put it down.
Look over there, guys.
That's the mark.
Wow. Whoa.
Can we look? Where the food at?
No, if anybody wants water, coconut or mango,
Good morning guys, so today I'm going on an excursion, so it's like ATV and the blue hole and a bunch of other things, so I want to take you guys with me, but I'm going to take you on my phone because I do not have enough space. Like when you go to these excursions, of course you can like bring your bag and stuff and then they'll have a locker, but it's just like the less the better. Like nobody wants to worry about a $700 camera that they left behind or anything, versus just having my phone on my neck, and that way everything can be everything. So if the footage is different or crazy, I apologize, but I just wanted to let you guys know. I like to travel less when I'm on excursions. I need to get a GoPro. Like, y'all, somebody bless my Cash App, help me. Let me do a little GoFundMe for a GoPro camera. But yeah guys, so that's the agenda for right now. It is like 6:30 in the morning. We have to be downstairs by 7:35. So these excursions are usually like they get you up early, unless it's like a night one or like an evening one, but for the most part it's in the morning. Everybody meets in the lobby, like it's like groups and people, because everybody's doing something different. So just to let you guys know, nobody asks, but I'm telling you guys just in case, you know, most people who watch this like to travel and you're traveling to Jamaica. But I think I'm gonna have like a whole sit down episode where I just tell you like the best tips and things about Jamaica, because you know, I know I've been here like 7 times, 8 times. It's just I'll give you guys a whole rundown about why I know so much. But yeah, so I will see you guys in a little bit. Love you guys so much. Thank you for watching so far. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I've been seeing you guys subscribe and I'm just like it just really warms my heart. So once I get to my subscriber of like 1k, hopefully for my birthday, I'm definitely gonna do a giveaway, because you know, you gotta like, you have to remember people who remember you and hand out, help put out a hand to people who help you. So y'all lift me up, I'm gonna continue to lift you up, no matter if I have one follower, two followers. Like I've just always been that way. It's just genuine and it's from my heart. Like that's how it is, because that's how I would want someone to be to me. So I treat people how I want to be treated. Once again, nobody asks, but I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, so we are on the ATV. We're getting ready to go down. Bill, say hi. Say hi. Micah.
Y'all say here, hi. Baby, y'all say hi.
They out here, sort of, putting the new kind of sort of. And there you have that behind us. can go to room like this, but I'm joking. I'm joking. I just, it's giving. It's giving motorcycle trip.
Malik, you good?
Good, baby.
Say hi, guys.
Yay, we outside.
Okay, guys, so I just got back from an excursion and I literally have 30 minutes to get ready. There's no break on vacations, but I love it.
Guys, one of the best experiences ever. Just got our massage. Fuga, what you think, bro? What you think, my man? Tell the people. Recording you.
Oh my. You should come here, guys. That'd be pretty nice. Mm-hmm. And my special. Yes.
Oh,
I never leave home without it, okay? My booty cheek deodorant and my, what is it, the sweet cookie oil. Y'all, I'm on vacation right now, which is where I first introduced you when I was in Mexico. And now I'm in JA, and honey, we put this all over. And go ahead and smell like the tropical island you are in, okay? Don't forget, link is in my bio. Get yourself 15% off, but hurry up and get it before it's gone because they're selling out like cake. And if you want to know where to get more, just sign up for the notifications and you'll get an email or a text to know when the booty deodorant and the sweet oil and more things like pads, natural organic stuff. It's black owned. So remember that and keep me in mind. Smell like a peach in the Caribbean. Link in bio. 15% off. Good morning.
Yeah. Good morning, New York, huh? Florida. Chicago. United States.
Hey. Guys, I know I've been vlogging a lot off my phone, but I thought I'd bring my camera out. And we are going to go get some lunch because lunch is at 12. And we were like under the little cabana thingy. And this is the pool area downstairs. There's like different sides to it. Oh my god, water. That's gross. There's like an adult side. This is where you can have, what is it? Lunch is up here, but we're going by, there's like two areas that you can go. Cafeteria, not cafeteria, but like a big little room, which I'll show you guys later, and then seaside. Yeah. So we're going seaside. And then the family is, everybody's over there. You're the star, mom. You're the star.
Thank you, baby girl.
Everybody else is whack. They look miserable. Everybody's like this. They're like this. Look.
I shine for the people.
Miserable.
I shine.
She shines. She's the leader of the pack.
I shine. Thank you, guys.
Alright, so it's kind of like a little far walk, but once we get up there, we gotta go like over a bridge. Once we're sitting down eating, I'll like put my camera back up. because I don't know if my camera's charged or not. Of course, because you're on a horse. Never mind. But see? So the whole area like wraps all the way around. And then. So today is our last day, but it has been amazing. I can't wait to put this vlog together for you guys. Like I said, a lot of it is off of my phone, but we're gonna make it do what it needs to do. And then I'm gonna do a separate video where I sit down and just tell you guys everything you need to know about Jamaica. Excursions, how much does this cost? Because a lot of times, not just being in Jamaica only, but when you travel in general, you don't really know, you know what I mean?
I wish you people could feel this breeze.
It's amazing, it really does. I don't know if you guys can see, look. Coconut trees are blowing. Oh my God,
welcome. Welcome, guys. I wanted her to share with y'all.
Say like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, show the people the view. Gorgeous.
I'm gonna take you guys down after lunch. Really show you why you should book a trip at some point in life. I know funds be hard, life be hard, but you gotta take a little piece of change for yourself. Even if you guys like the credit card, you know what I mean? All right, now. If I'm gonna do a voiceover or not, so we'll see. But this is the restaurant by the seaside called Pisces. That's the bathroom. Do you know how fast bamboo grows, Mom? 7 inches a day. So there's different. So there's like so much food, as you can see, and my family's like digging in, and it's kind of hard to maneuver, so I'll be back. So there is lunch, and I could have got more, but this is what we're sticking with, and I'll always go back if I want more. Let's see, Puga's plate, my mama's plate, healthy, y'all. Fill me up, till my cups overflowing, I'm so anxious just to feel the sun. It's so quiet, but I hear you saying, turn me back up. I said our time was making up time. The time you wasn't with me waking up. Now you're forcing up to you as you touch. I need you to do something. So you have the water park for the kids. And Amaris is over here.
See the water park
somewhere. I recorded it. So there it is. What's the best way to walk? This way? Yeah. I know. I heard him talk about some, yeah, baby. Oh, he said, yeah, baby.
He likes this one.
What, the slide?
Yeah.
There goes the mirror.
He said,
what?
Woo! There's a restaurant called The Knife. The Knife. Oh, it's so pretty. Look at that.
So, meat lovers.
Meat lovers delight.
Right, meat lovers delight. But I'm just for the best.
Beautiful. We have the outside. I don't know if you guys can see me. Okay, so no one's in here. Oh wait, no. You guys can see me. It is beautiful. Why don't we know about this stuff?
I know about it.
Wow. So as you can see, it was really nice, and we were able to get like a little sneak peek. We were able to get like a little sneak peek inside with no one in there. Beautiful, beautiful. So we're gonna come back later, check it out and see what it's about. But it has like different meats and stuff. This is the teens club, different games, and then currently we're walking to this place called the Village, which has different color buildings where you can go shopping. So right here they have a clinic, and then this is the entrance to the Village. Okay. I'll show you guys the Village.
You're welcome.
This is where the cab
actually. Yeah, okay. You're welcome.
My bad.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
All I can say is that you're welcome.
Hello, hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Shopping's pretty nice.
Yeah, we're just looking around.
Do you want to look inside here?
Yeah, I guess we can. This are all the shops. You asked for half a cup of coffee. That's cool. Jamaica's wild.
Look at this, any of these sweet eyed soap.
Is there any of these? No. It's probably next door to you. Yeah, check it. I can use the other shop. Okay, thank you. These are $3 suit. Oh, alright. Okay, thanks. Look at that. Okay. Shop kind of has like the same thing, but you like just go there to check for price and stuff like that, but it's literally the same thing.
Yeah.